from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto3 World Championship is about to get underway. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race.
We'll be right back.
finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. This live broadcast officially brings the World Championship to a close. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.